Allow me to share with you what is without a doubt the most beautiful moment I've had so far with my son Louis. He was about 9 months old and he still had no clue about the existence of his hands. At that point, the movements of their hands are some kind of more spasms, a bit like Mr. Burns. But if you put something in their hands, they'll grab it firmly. Just think about the pull my finger trick. And one day, I came up with the idea of pulling a small rope inside his hands. He grabbed it firmly, and I pulled up the rope until his hands were reaching eyesight. He saw his hands, and at that point, I was a witness of him discovering his hands. I never saw a face so full of wonder in my whole life. And the clue of this story is that we, on your hand, we do so many things at autopilot. And just a good remedy is spending more time with our little ones. Because by looking through their eyes, we can rediscover the world as new again.